Stand-up comedian Munawar Faruqi, who was at the center of a major controversy in early 2021 over his arrest during a performance in Indore, has now been warned by the Bajrang Dal over his upcoming tour in Gujarat. The Bajrang Dal has said they won't allow Munawar Faruqi to perform in Gujarat. Munawar Faruqi had recently announced a tour of Gujarat starting from October 1st, however uncertainty prevails over the fate of the show amid the threats and warnings against the comedian. In a video tweet, Gujarat Bajrang Dal leader Jwalit Mehta said, he attacks the Hindu religion with his work, he hurts Hindu religious sentiments with his comedy. But the Bajrang Dal is not tolerant towards these things. Munawar Faruqi's show announcement, Bajrang Dal knows tit for tat. We are asking you to cancel the show. And if you go ahead with this, be prepared to face the consequences financially, physically and mentally, warned the Bajrang Dal leader. Munawar Faruqi had announced his new show, Dongri to Nowhere, and was to perform in Gujarat from October 1st to 3. In January 2021, Munawar Faruqi dominated headlines after he was arrested in the middle of a performance in Indore based on a complaint by the son of a BJP MLA. In his complaint, Eklavya Singh Gaur, son of local BJP MLA Malini Laxman Singh Gaur, accused Munawar Faruqi and four others of making indecent remarks about Hindu deities and Union Home Minister Amit Shah during the show. Munawar Faruqi was finally granted bail by the Supreme Court in February after the court said that the fur against the comedian was vague.